They've been sat up. Evening.
Evening.
You alright?
Yeah.
I'm doing a show called Twat Out Of Hell. It's a story about how essentially throughout my life I always try and do the right thing, but I'm a bit of a twat. And also it's got lots of meatloaf songs. Because I've now become obsessed with Twat Out Of Hell the musical. So if you can't afford £75 to go see that, come see me at the Etc. Theatre, 17th to the 20th, and I guarantee it's better.